Tamasse DAR school. Problem is not our evaporator. It's seals around the door, door sweep, electrical boxes. Nothing leaking from our evaporator. Nothing. Little icebergs right here. Coming from up there. Patch in the roof has been patched before. The receptacle right there was dripping, it's not today. You can see more stuff running down the wall behind it. Got nothing to do with the evaporator.